Hello and welcome to EnTrance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used while driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and only use the appropriate EnTrance volumes in appropriate places and environments to ensure safety. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinical diagnosed disorder before using EnTrance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary. And if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. EnTrance is produced to be listened to on stereo headphones. The tones library may be used on loudspeakers in a quiet environment. You may wish to close your eyes for each session, or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing, whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
Okay, allow your eyes to just slowly close. Now, I'd like you to rest comfortably where you're sitting or laying. That's right, just allow the furniture to support you. And now that you are very comfortable, I'd like you to become aware of your breathing. Feel the coolness of your breath as it enters your nostrils. Notice your chest as it rises and falls, in an easy, natural rhythm. Your own perfect and natural rhythm. Just breathe in and out, in and out, allowing your awareness to focus on your breathing. And now, I'd like you to take three deep breaths. One, breathe deeply. And exhale. Two, another deep breath. And exhale. And three, deep breath. Hold it for 3 seconds. And exhale. Excellent. And now, just allow your awareness to remain focused on your breath as you allow it to quieten and deepen, deeper and deeper. And now, begin to notice that as you allow your breath to become more and more relaxed, that it's an easy and natural thing. You do not need to make any conscious effort to breathe. Your fantastic subconscious mind is taking care of your breathing now. In fact, from the moment of your birth, all through your life, for as long as you live. And just as your subconscious mind is the guardian of your breath and all your bodily functions, it's also the creator of your dreams. It's the champion of your highest aspirations, always supporting you, protecting you, working for your greater good. Knowing this, you can relax even more deeply now. With each and every breath you take. From this point on, you can allow yourself to simply rest on your breath. Rest and relax. Rest and relax. Deeper and deeper. Knowing that the more you relax, the deeper you go. And the deeper you go, the more you relax. Allowing your subconscious mind, with all its amazing power, to work on your behalf. Your subconscious will easily and effortlessly understand and receive every positive suggestion and allow it to become a part of you for as long as it is of use. And my voice will go with you now. From 10, 9, nothing bothers you now. Nothing disturbs you. 8, 7, more relaxed than ever. 6, 5, deeper, that's right. 4, 3, 2, 1, to perfect relaxation.
I want you to imagine a time and place when you were happy. A time when you were surrounded by your best friends, by your family. A time when you laughed spontaneously. A time when everyone that was with you was happy. Remember now. I want you to imagine a camping trip. You are hiking along a trail. The day is warm and comfortable. There is a light, cool breeze blowing across your face. The trees are tall and green. The smell of pine crosses your nostrils. You hear the birds chirp their love songs. You see the squirrels scamper up and down the trees. You hear the thunder of a waterfall up ahead. As you round the bend, you see the waterfall. The mist carries a beautiful and vivid rainbow that brings a smile to your face. There is a large green meadow with many colorful flowers. You see the butterflies dance around the red, purple, and yellow flowers. You roll out a blanket. Some food that you have prepared earlier is in your bag. The smell of good food fills your nostrils. As you sit down to eat, you feel the cushion of soft grass. As you sit there to enjoy your meal, the food tastes good. The mood is light and joyful. You enjoy your own company here and now. The sun warms you gently. After your meal, you go down to the nearby stream. You paddle in the cool water. It is refreshing. This is a peaceful and happy time for you. You are carefree. Remember being carefree now. After such a joyous time in the mountains, you prepare for the evening. You watch the sun set over the valley. The sky is filled with various hues of light oranges, reds, and purples. The scene brings a feeling of satisfaction, a feeling of happiness, a feeling of joy. See how little you need to be content.
There is nothing important for your conscious mind to do. So, sleep now. There is nothing really important except the activities of your subconscious mind. And that feels just like dreaming. And you know how easily you forget your dreams when you awaken. You're responding well without even noticing it. You have already altered your state of breathing. You're breathing much more easily now, and freely. And you can feel your beginning to drift into a hypnotic trance. You can really enjoy relaxing more and more and more. And your subconscious mind will listen to each word that I say. And it will keep becoming less important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind will hear even if I whisper. You're continuing to drift into a more detached state as you examine privately your own mind.
secrets, feelings, sensations, and behavior you didn't know you had that you had. At the same time, letting go completely. Your own mind is solving the problems at your own pace, just as rapidly as if it feels you're ready. You can continue becoming more relaxed and comfortable as you sit there with your eyes closed. As you experience that deepening comfort, you don't have to move or talk or let anything bother you. Your own inner mind can respond automatically to everything positive that I tell you, and you will be pleasantly surprised with your own continuous progress. You're getting much closer deep to a deep hypnotic trance, and you'll begin to realize that you don't care whether or not you're going into a deep trance. Being in this peaceful state enables you to experience the comfort of the hypnotic trance. You continue experiencing progressive understanding on your part. You will learn something about yourself. Any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by the same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. Whilst there are many shades of grey, essentially, they are all either dark or light. You will develop your own techniques of therapy without knowing you are developing them.
Imagine now that there is a plastic box in front of you. This box has three drawers. In the first drawer, all the square bolts are placed. The second drawer is for bolts that are shaped like a triangle. And in the third drawer, circle-shaped bolts live. Now, I want you to visualize a table to the right of where you are sitting or laying. On that table are 50 bolts. Starting with the number 50 and counting backwards slowly to zero, the first bolt will be shaped like a square. The second bolt will be shaped like a triangle. And the third bolt will be shaped like a circle. You will now sort through all 50 bolts, visualizing and imagining in your mind that you are putting them in the box in front of you, three at a time. To start with, take the first bolt, which will be number 50, and place it in the first drawer in front of you, where all the bolts are shaped like a square. And go to the next bolt, 49, which is shaped like a triangle, which goes in the second drawer. And the next bolt number, 48, which is shaped like a circle and goes in drawer 3. You will process 3 bolts at a time in that order: square, triangle, and circle. With each bolt you place in each drawer, you will go deeper and deeper into a hypnotic state, and you'll be more open to suggestions, more and more relaxed and receptive. The closer you get to the number 1, the deeper into relaxation you will go. 47, square to the first drawer. 46, triangle to the second drawer. 45, circle to the third drawer. 44, square to the first drawer. 43, triangle to the second drawer. 42, circle to the third drawer. 41, square to the first drawer. 40, triangle to the second drawer. John, 39,
met everybody who came on the walk.
Circle to the third drawer.
He pestered the nurses, explaining,
"I'm locked up here for no reason at all.
Square.
I don't belong here."
So the doctor instructed the entire ward's personnel,
triangle to the second drawer.
Every time he says, "I don't belong here."
36.
Reply to him, "Circling to the third.
You are here."
After about 6 months of always getting that same reply, John said,
"Sleep.
No, I'm here." The ward sister said, "That's right, you are here. And now,
if I ever found myself in the wrong story,
what are you going to do about leaving here?" Within 9 months,
he was discharged.
Do not ask me for further manual labour.
It's not just that no one ever gives them me, and contributing to the support of his family.
Having no therapy,
okay,
other than you are here,
self relaxed even more,
forces a person slowing down your breathing,
where they are at.
And meeting them there and then bridging the gap for the future
is a very important
as you breathe in through your nose. And now count to 3 as you slowly breathe out through your mouth.
Treat what you don't have.
Make the in-breath system the same length.
Look at what you have,
breaths,
the things that you value most.
And think of how much you try to
keep your chest still.
But be careful.
And only let your belly feel
such satisfaction
as you
control
over value them
so much they would upset you if you lost them. 10 breaths like this will calm you before any situation.
Thank you.
Each of these ideas that you're about to hear are the truth about your nature. They represent your basic values and your cherished goals. These ideas reflect your intense desire for inner peace, expression, and self-mastery. As you go deeper into relaxation, you become aware of the strengths and abilities that have developed within you. You feel a sense of confidence in your ability to achieve the goals that you have chosen for yourself. You are strong, confident, and positive in achieving these goals and doing things that are right for you in your life. You are focused, directing your energies creatively. You're focusing more and more on your creativity and your wonderful creative abilities. These things now begin to take up their rightful place in the forefront of your thoughts. Great ideas now come to you because you are open and receptive. You are calm and relaxed. You are making the time to connect with your deeper spiritual self within you and the universe all around you. Your mind is now clear and open and receptive to the wonderful world around you. Great ideas come to you now effortlessly. You are able to grasp ideas and concepts easily because you are open and good to yourself. You are able to focus for long periods. You are now fully aware of your development and your openness and willingness to move on from your past. You are now in the moment and creating wonderful opportunities because you are sending the right frequencies out into the universe, and the universe is responding right now. Wonderful creative ideas come to you now. Original ideas come to you now. You are developing rapidly because you are making time. You are able to focus for long periods. You are learning rapidly and your confidence is growing steadily. You are enjoying yourself. You are enjoying your imagination. And you are enjoying this time. This feeling grows stronger in you now and each and every day. You now begin to create all that you have always promised yourself that you would. You now begin to manifest all that you knew was within you, that has been waiting for the moment for the signal to begin, and that moment is now. You are filled with beautiful, inspiring ideas, and you are dedicated to this project. You feel this in the core of yourself, and it is a great feeling of creativity. An energizing feeling of goodness wanting to be manifested into this world. Your mind is clear and you're in tune with yourself. You are able to focus for long periods. You now control yourself and your destiny in wonderful, creative ways. You have turned a corner. You are aware of yourself and all your potential and possibilities. You are productive and focused. You have worked hard to get where you are, and you are prepared now to work for the completion of this project. You are an original. All the years of listening and watching are now a great reservoir of inspiration that you are easily able to tap into and draw from. As you remember and recall now, you are inspired. You're inspired and creating from your life experiences. You are easily able to draw from these moments and now express yourself. Creative ideas flow from you easily now because you are clear, calm, and focused on the task that you have joyfully given to yourself. It is a wonderful combination of years of thinking and studying, which led on from here to many wonderful opportunities, opening many doors to wonderful possibilities for your life and your creativity. You have come to realize that the past has informed you and has brought you to the place and made you the person you are. You are stirred by this realization. You have again stepped upon the good open road. You have passed the test, and you're on the great road to liberation and powerful, original creativity. You have loved and love many people in your life. You recall them all now with fondness sending them healing thoughts and energies and wishing all of them well. You are a kind and loving soul. You are great and have a compassionate soul. Your soul is creative. Your subconscious is creative. You are in touch with them now. You are compassionate and loving to yourself. These feelings radiate from out of you, touching others around you. You are relaxed and happy with yourself. You are bright and cheerful, and you attract others with your positivity and optimism and curiosity. You are interested in people, and they are interested in you. Your mind is clear and calm. You are relaxed and easily able to learn and absorb information from people and situations that present themselves and inform you each day in your life. You have turned a corner and you feel great about this. Your energies are high and your mind is calm and peaceful. You are able to focus for long periods. You feel a sense of confidence in your ability to achieve the goals you've chosen for yourself. You are now organized, and you're making the time to study and to read and to write and to practice and create. You are now more organized than you have ever been before. You are resourceful, and it feels good. It feels very good indeed. You are strong, confident, and positive in achieving these goals that you have set for yourself, doing things that are right and good and healthy for you and your life. You are focusing more and more on your creativity and your wonderful creative abilities. These things now begin to take up their rightful place in the forefront of your thoughts. Great ideas now come to you because you are open and receptive. You are calm and relaxed, and you are informed. You are making the time to connect with your deeper spiritual self and the universe around you. You are motivated. Now your mind is clear and open and receptive to the wonderful world around you. You are instinctive and intuitive, letting the ideas freely rise in you. You are sending the right frequencies out into the universe, and the universe is responding right now and in the coming days, weeks, and months. Your higher creative intelligence within you is now open to you, and you know and feel this as a truth. You are very relaxed and so wonderful. Creative ideas now come to you. Great ideas come to you effortlessly. Your mind is peaceful and you are able to grasp concepts and ideas easily because you are open and good to yourself. These ideas take root in the fertile soil of your deepest being, and they continue to grow and expand and permeate every part of you. Each of these ideas has made a vivid, deep, and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, and creative expression of these ideas.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. The subconscious mind will begin to transfer all the beneficial new learnings you've made to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. And as the unconscious mind now begins to start that transfer, I will begin to bring you back. In just a few moments, you're going to wake up, and I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you're going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. 1, start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2, feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3, coming back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4, your eyes are beginning to open now as you wake. And 5, eyes open, wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.